Hello and welcome back to the Foothills map. We're going to carry on where we left off before. And on the last one I said I would show doing the Northern Landslide, which is what I'm going to do here. A few jump cuts in this. This tractor does get stuck if you don't have it in the right range and you haven't got the diff lock on and stuff like that. So it's a few little jump cuts just while trying to get places to pick up the concrete blocks required and the service spare parts. So the first thing we got to get is service spare parts, and then we got to get the concrete blocks. But this was done in between getting the other watchtowers. But after we've done this, we'll be going off getting the rest of the watchtowers. Slight bonus on going to one of the watchtowers. We find the other EarthRoamer, and we'll go back and get that sorted. And after that, we go up to the cabin area, which should then finish this video off, and then we're on to whatever's next. And we do get an upgrade, and we find the last upgrade on the map, or we unlock the last upgrade on the map when we open up one of the watchtowers, which we'll endeavour to get in the next video when we start some of the tasks. So enjoy, and I'll speak to you near the end. Moved on to something else now because we're getting around. We're going to get the bits to clear that blockade so that we can get the scout through. I did get it unstuck in the end, but it was properly jammed in now. This is no good unless it's in low range of all driving diff locking. So this is basically definitely just a field vehicle. Get to the port. I think I just got to somewhere where I can't get across to the port. Not really. way. Let's go over that bridge and see what happens. When we get to the other side, I might end up getting up to the watchtower with this, rather than the capable for a tractor, aren't it? Concrete blocks. So just basically this needs to be anything other than tarmac, needs to be low range, if lock, four-wheel drive. And it'll just chug its way through. Concrete blocks, one off. Thank you. Here we go, we're a bit all over the place anyway. We've got a watchtower and now we're doing Northern Landslide. We know where the other truck is. We can get the north one of those, and it's nearer and way to another watchtower. So we'll get this landslide done. We'll move this plate up there, then we'll jump back into the cruiser. We'll do then another. We'll go and get the watchtower, and then we'll get another vehicle. Probably works to slid off and not cover it off there or fix it. Back on the road. On the road. It's a bit long as well, isn't it? Let's get this one done. There's one down. Done, isn't it? Could load up something just train it. Okay, we've cleaned up the landslide, reinforced the mountain side. We should solve our landslide issues. Thanks for your help. No problem. Right, let's down the other side. I think this is the way down. Yep, let's do that. See if I can get that up scan at first for some reason. I just want to see if I can get it out. If I move that scout out, all the vehicles done, I'm going to do is find the upgrades. out of breath, to be honest. Could we keep the details of what's running between us? For some sort of help, my part, as I can see your wins, anytime you lose some. Details. Deliver village parking lot. It's fixing refuel the vehicle. Okay. Tower, and then we'll come back and take that to the village. I think that is one watch. this one. Onto that road, didn't we? Just follow it around to the car park. Top it back up with more fuel. With this, we've got two of the watchtowers. We've unlocked the last two vehicles, hopefully. We've got the second scout vehicle here. one more watchtower to do, and by the looks of it, only two more upgrades to get on this map, which will be a total of three on this map, which one of them was on the first map. But yeah, let's get this up onto the watch. Two of these now. Why don't they give you two trucks at the same? Seems a bit silly, but there you go. Let's cover that one. Okay, we're going for the upgrade. This way. Well, I'm going to have to go this way. I think this is the way the best rocky, but take it easy. We shouldn't get too much trouble. No, we're doing alright. Go. Brace suspension for the SX. Yep. Now we head for the tower. Team maps. We can even some of the older ones and try and get the rest of the vehicles and get them all unlocked. And we can mess around with doing all the different jobs we want to do in different maps. I want to... yeah. Go backwards. Turn here. Boggy on this bit. And again. There we are, just getting to the cabin area, and I expected it to be like a watchtower, but it's not. It's just a logging yard by the looks of it. We have a cabin area, so I don't know whether this is going to be a task or something. But there we go. Everything's done. We've got one more upgrade to get, which we can get in the next video. But yeah, that's all the watchtower's done and complete. So till next time, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and we'll see you again next time. Goodbye.